我们今天是要去迪士尼 land 的 adventure 园区。昨天我们去的是 theme park。adventure 园区主要是一些比较刺激的项目，比如说，它有年龄限制和身高限制的嘛。adventure 相对而言是相对刺激一点，就是说 theme park 它的过山车相对而言比较柔和一点，就比较适合小孩子玩。然后 adventure 的话，就是适合成年人玩。那么我们现在坐这个，坐这个车去到那个，检票口，然后我们就去到 adventure 园区了。啊，这里。我们现在进到了迪士尼 Adventure 这个 park， 所以说这个有一个华特迪士尼的雕像，有一个米老鼠经典雕像。那么这儿是 Adventure 园区，我们现在等会儿要去的蜘蛛侠航馆，这里都永远都排队，到处都排队。我们看到这有一个蜘蛛侠。cosplay 官方的。And you would stand up and say that in an important meeting. Attention everyone. 我们现在在迪士尼 Adventure Park 的银河护卫队的场馆，这个也我们现在在玩那个跳楼机嘛，就是它不是那种完全的跳楼机，就是。没有，比较相对而言比较柔和一点的跳楼机，就是可以看到它这个建筑内部也是那种大工业风，工业风。我们马上去玩66号公路那个超级快车吧。赛车，就是说，相当于66号公路是美国一个很有名的国道嘛。比如说，狂野西部说的就是66号公路，就从东海一直到Santa Monica，那么，所以大家可以看一下66号公路。就我们等会儿要去玩那个，据说加速很快，会加速到200多，它有那个强烈的贴背感，可能很爽。超级赛车，啊！你看这边的风景有点像那个亚利桑那，有点像亚利桑那。这就66号公路的场景，当然这是迪士尼 land adventure 里的66号公路，有一种复古感吧，有点像上世纪什么50、60年代啊、30、40年代的建筑。大家看那种老式的加油站。打双引号的加油站，其实是个餐厅。来，大家看一下，就是那种，还有这种经典的 motel。那边的石头很像是从亚特兰大的，和犹他那边石头很多这种。我们现在是在迪士尼 Adventure Park 里的好莱坞大道，这就是典型的南加风格，就相当于他生生的造了一个这个城市出来。这不是真的好莱坞啊，这只是在迪士尼 Adventure 里的这个街道。你看棕榈树，还有南加风格。就我们玩了那么多项目，我觉得最好玩的还是跳楼机，跳楼机是最好玩的，跳楼机是最好玩的。这个迪士尼就是任何时候都是人山人海，反正去哪儿都得排队，大家都习惯了。大家有钱的话可以买快票，快票会省不少时间。 这儿就是迪士尼，他仿了一个那个好莱坞的大道啊。好，我们去前面走一走，看一看吧。好莱坞生生的仿了一个，好啊，迪士尼还是有钱的。迪士尼生生的仿了一个大道。Hollywood。我们去那个 studio 吗？我们去那个 studio 吗？去那转一转。Animation 动画。
这些都是剧院的，可以有 show 的。
有 show 是吧？啊。
只会要固定时间。
要钱吗？不要钱。
不要钱。固定时间。
这迪士尼是大家都喜欢，还是喜欢带个小孩子过来吗？小孩子都喜欢这些，而且他们都懂。哎，那个就是我们玩跳楼机啊。这个跳楼机超赞，前面那个跳楼机超级赞，一定要玩这个跳楼机啊，非常好玩，体验这种失重的感觉，而且它也不是特别刺激，还好。我们现在还是在 Disneyland Adventure 里头，就是我们现在要去玩那个过山车，它有一个，这个过山车相对而言比较刺激，它有一个，给大家看一下，它有这一个大回旋，一个大圈圈要转的，算是比较刺激的，大家看。然后这一块风景蛮好的，这个过山车是比较刺激的，这块风景不错，也不错哦。Go! XR Pier.
Well, that's what we came back for.
First off, it's Star Wars. Second.
Sensors, like the ones pointed directly at us.
Sensors?
Yeah, take a look at this. We've got some thermal plasma sensors everywhere to pierce the collector to track us anywhere on the planet.
Are you serious? He's tracking us?
Yeah. Look at that. Red dots on the screen and pierce from both sides. Don't worry, I'll take care of it. All right, advanced creatures of Terra, I'm so glad you're all gathered around casually listening in on our conversation. We are the Guardians of the Galaxy. Sad, slow clap. I'm going to get back to the ship and be tracked by some thermoplasmic sensors. Let me explain. Thermal means heat, correct. Yes, I was testing you, I also know that. And of course, sensors are things that sense things.
The sensors are tracking our organic thermoprints.
Something in down. Basically, we're being tracked by movement and body heat. So if we create enough movement, we'll generate enough heat, scramble these sensors, we'll be able to escape back to the ship before I got a plan.
If this is anything like your other plans?
Oh, yeah! Sake of the galaxy, I'm gonna need all you to dance.
Dance.
That's right, dance. Come on now. Let's start you off with a wave. Starting over here. Let's go. Move into a baseball game. Bring it back now. Oh yeah. Wave those hands in the air. Wave them like you just so can't shake it up. Shake it down. Spin around.
This plan is not working.
Hey, Quill! Come here, Quill!
Hey, Rock, we're good. Sorry, buddy, we're running a little bit late for being tracked by some thermal sensors. Don't worry. We're gonna try to scramble by shaking our booties.
Scramble? Some of them! Get them to my dad and then bada 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 boom! All three goes down. Who doesn't know that? Why is it doing everything around here? To shut down those sensors and get back to the ship!
Alright!
We have to overload those sensors. Got another genius plan.
You know I do. This calls for a dance off! Oh yeah! Dance off, bro! Look! Have you ever been to any intergalactic dance off before? That's a little weird. I'm about to walk you through. Gonna split you up into two teams, everyone on this side. You all get to be on Team Rocket, make some noise! Woo! Team Rocket, let me hear you say, oh yeah! Oh, yeah. Nice, we're gonna be dancing off against everybody on this side. You all get to be Team Groot! We are Groot!
We are Groot!
I want to have one of your team you dance. I want to see some awesome dance, but I want to see something like this. Maria's trying to keep warm over there. Yeah, we're starting a fire. What do you got, Team Groot? Okay. Next page. You're cool over there. It's all they had to. Do whatever you want. We just need everybody here to move. The more movement, the better chance we'll bring these sensors down. Hey, Gamora? What are you doing, Jim?
Come on.
Oh, fast forward a little bit. Terrence. Tiny Terry. Are you ready for the dance? A deep in dance hall? Because it's time for the Guardians of the Galaxy Awesome Dance Off. Are you ready, Team Rocket? So let me see you move. Come on. Oh. Team Drew. Come on, pick that. There you go, girls. Yeah, jump in the hand. Come on now. Rocket. You got Team Rocket. You're like Pinocchio. Geppetto, nice! Come on! Racket! Oh, Bruce! Why don't we combine forces here? Everybody, fist in the air, are you ready? Let's see! Now we're cooking! Awesome! How do we look for more? Okay, we're almost there. We just need one more beautiful dance move. She said that was yet again another very successful mission. We have a little unspoken thing between us, that's cute.
Hey, what's taking so long?
Rocky, we should blast some thermosensors with an awesome dance off thanks to my new friends. Nice work.
You and I have very different methods for blowing out thermals, Will. Now listen, I ain't holding this bus. Get back in the ship, or I can send you a postcard.
All right, we're on our way. Listen, we gotta get going, but before we go, because you're so awesome, I'm gonna play one more song for you. You all wanna hear one more song? Of course you do, because you all totally rock.
Yes, you all totally rock.
All right, it's been real. Guardians of the Galaxy, out!
Oh,